Good morning, Carnegie Tigers. Today is Monday, November 16th, 2020. My name is Stephanie Bravo, joined by Maria Talage and Sophie McLeod. Maria, take it away.
Thanks, Tiffany. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Let's start off with the value of the month for November, which is citizenship, which means to help to create a society based upon democratic values. Tigers, how will you show citizenship at ACSW?
Now for the word of the week. The word of the week is assign. Assign is a verb and it means to allocate a job or duty. Now for the stem word of the week is evolve. Evolve is a verb and it means to develop gradually. How will you use these words at ACSW?
Now for today's weather. There is a high of 84 and a low of 71. There will be a 20% chance of rain, and humidity will be at 73%.
Hey, Tigers, want to hear a fun fact? Did you know that a shark is the only known fish to blink with both eyes?
Now for the joke of the day. Why did the teddy bear say no to dessert? Because it was stuffed.
Now that's all we have for you today, Tigers. Please remember to follow the 3 R's plus. Respect, responsibility, integrity, and always be ready to learn. Have a marvelous Monday, Tigers. Bye!
Bye! Bye.